The first time I smoked, I was 13. I was nearly to grow up and wanted to look cool. Big tobacco knew it, and they preyed on me. I'm here to tell you that big tobacco hasn't changed. They continue to profit by selling kids the same lies to get them to use the same deadly products. Don't be big tobacco's next victim.